Father, thank you for the gift of a brand new day. Thank you for this beautiful morning. This is a day which you have made, and we will rejoice and be glad in it. And as we approach you this morning, Lord, we ask for forgiveness of our sins. You have said in your word, he that covers his sin shall not prosper, but whoso confesses and forsakes them shall have mercy. Proverbs 28, verse 13. And so today we ask for forgiveness of our sins. Forgive us of our greed. Forgive us of our craftiness. Forgive us of our deceit. Forgive us of hypocrisy. Forgive us of lying. Forgive us of falsehood. Forgive us of our pride, our envy, bearing of grudges, and all forms of unforgiveness of one another. Have mercy on us, Lord, in the name of the Lord Jesus. Father, we pray as from today, let your will, your purpose, your agenda prevail in our lives. In the name of Jesus, we dedicate our lives to you. We dedicate our lives to your service. We say we are committed to you. We are dedicated to you all the days of our lives. We say like Jesus in Luke chapter 22 verse 42, Father, if thou be willing, remove this cup. Nevertheless, not my will, but your will be done. Father, let your will be done in our lives. Cancel the will of the devil. Cancel the will of the enemy. Cancel the will of principalities and powers in our lives. Let your will be done in our lives. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, today we pray that the spirit of holiness will come down afresh and rest on us. That by the spirit of holiness, our sonship will be announced to the entire world. The Bible says in Romans chapter 1 verse 4, Jesus, who through the spirit of holiness was made the Son of God by power. Father, through the spirit of holiness, announce our sonship. Let people know we belong to you. In the name of Jesus, release upon us fresh grace. Release upon us peace daily. In the name of Jesus, make our lives a testimony of faith and a good example to others. Help us, O God, to pray without ceasing. Release upon us your ceaseless blessings. Release upon us ceaseless favor. In the name of the Lord Jesus, we ask, O God, that you will open the floodgate of heaven and you will rain your blessings upon us. That by the power of your resurrection, the rain of our blessings will fall. In the name of Jesus. Ezekiel chapter 34 verse 26 says, and I will make them and the places round about my hill a blessing, and I will cause the shower to come down in a season, and there shall be showers of blessing. Father, let the resurrection power release showers of blessing upon us. Let the places all round about us become a blessing. Let the showers come down this season for us, Heavenly Father. Lord, we ask that you fight our battles. You will favor us. You will forgive us and grant us your mercy. In the name of the Lord Jesus, none of us shall disappoint you. None of us shall fail. You will not allow the enemy to prevail in our lives. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, thank you for hearing us. Your word says this is the confidence that we have in him, that if we ask anything according to his will, he hears us. And if we know that he hears us, Whatsoever we ask, we know that we have the petitions that we desired of him. So today, we receive our petitions. We receive answers. We march on in confidence, knowing that you will show forth yourself strong on our behalf. In the name of the Lord Jesus, we cover ourselves with the blood of Jesus. We say no losses, no accidents, no injury, no regret on our way today. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Blessed be your name. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen, and amen.
Blessed assurance.